Leon was probably the first participant that I enrolled in the Dan and Project program. Now, Leon came out, I think he had 22 years. He was incarcerated 22 years. He came home and he moved back to Birmingham. He was staying with his sister and her husband. I knew right away that that was not going to be a good situation for him. And Leroy told me one thing. He said, if I can get a job, he said, if I can get a job, I can make everything else happen. And I watched Leroy work two jobs. He got Leroy in his own apartment. You know, to see people fully restored. Leroy had never used a cell phone before. I sat with Leroy and helped him set up his first cell phone. He never emailed before. Leroy got training on how to use a computer. You know, when Leroy was incarcerated, computers was probably as large as this room. They weren't sitting on desktops, you know, to even flip a computer up now. Leroy learned how to do that. And there are so many other participants, you know, along the same vein. They come out with nothing, no hope, no place to go, just got to pick up their lives wherever they were left off. And to see them get to the end, to accomplish those things that they say, I want to have. For some, they think they're pipe dreaming. These are some wishes. But what I believe that what we can do are take those dreams and make those dreams a reality. And it's great. It's a great feeling to see dreams become a reality. I enjoy doing that. And I like listening to the stories of the dreams becoming reality.